Hey, you heard of the Lost MC? Some heavy metal biker dudes? Deal a lot of crystal. Shit, I feel crusty just talking about they nasty asses. Well, Kenny been making moves out of town. Turns out these Lost motherfuckers got some serious competition coming up, and we gonna help break their monopoly. This rival of theirs wants us to take out their labs, steal whatever product they got ready for transport, and hand it over. He gonna pay us good, too. Breaking open the free market is where it's at, y'all. All we gotta do is find where they cooking it, find how they moving it, and then we ready to get it done. So not only we gonna put these nasty-ass biker dudes down, we gonna use they own explosives to do it. That's some poetry, y'all. Just sent you the location of the clubhouse. They keep the bombs and the lab locations on site. Head over there and clean them out.
Thank you. Walk on past you,
you're
motherfucker.
You're mine now.
I'm from the Midwest.
Yoda!
No!
Where are you gonna run
you
now?
You got no place.
You're dead, you!
I'm reloading.
Where are you gonna go?
Carajo!
This is how it's going down.
Hey, we can stop!
Go back now!
Look, boom!
Burning!
Fucking hell!
Watch out!
Motherfucker!
You lost, motherfucker!
Thank you.
Marvel's got labs everywhere, huh? This gonna be the takedown of the motherfucking century. Aye, bye.
Listen, not only does our client want these lost punks out of the picture, he wants the rest of the crank. They ain't gonna be around to sell. First, we gotta scope out the deal they got with the dock worker that ships all that shit for him. Can't steal the stuff if we don't know how they move it. So take care of him and find out.
Brother!
We got a lot going on with these lost fools. So here it is. Blow they meth labs up first. We sit you to locations, hit them in any order you like. When you're done, drive the truck you stash over to Stab City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, all right? Kay's coming around now. Here he is. Hey, Kay, get in here.
Hey, baby. Rerunning this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew. No? All right, well, he's our client. Country as hell. Ain't cut out for no city shit. So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucking cars to pull his jobs for him. And that's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with their shit. It's gonna be hard. But don't get the tanker shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gonna pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses. Now keep us on speakerphone. I'm out.
When you get to the lab, just plant them bombs inside. Then we on to the next one, y'all. Stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place.
Oh, God, no. Jesus Christ!
You at the lab?
Ah, shit.
Leave that bomb inside.
Sounds like one down. Look alive, motherfucker. Them lost fools will see that smoke, too.
Hey, don't hang around for a hit. Just plant the bomb and be out. Man, the way we hitting these biker bitches, they gonna be out for the count.
Damn, I hope not. Need to keep that market competition alive, baby. Stirring shit up is our USP.
We waist deep in this shit and you already planning the next job?
Oh, come on, girl. I don't never take a day off getting paid. From their money, and there's no bigger fools than the lost motherfucking MC. It's just, no one wants to get caught with a truck full of amphetamines.
Don't worry, baby. I seen this one behind the wheel. No one's catching them. We good.
It ain't nothing to worry about. fuck y'all doing in there? Mixing shots? Let's get the fuck on. Felt that shit in my dogs. Let's get it, baby. Burning motherfucking rubber. Smoke clouds in the rear view. We find a rhythm with this shit.
And we about to get paid, baby. Dirty money, clean hands.
I like the sound of that. The couple that plays together stays together. You know what I'm saying, baby?
You wanna stay with me? You gotta keep me interested. I don't want you taking nothing for granted.
Oh, I'ma keep that ass interested. Don't you worry about that, baby. Let's think about this next lab first.
It never left my mind. Aight, that's the last one. Now head over to the spot where you parked the truck.
I see you got a sense of occasion, leaving the best boom for last. You were the right motherfuckers for this job. We about to score some pay dirt, y'all. Never doubted your ass.
That truck's still there, right? Get in and get going.
Shit, you brought the wedge? These cranked out motherfuckers gonna think they on some hallelujah shit.
Be careful with that tanker, though. None of us getting paid if that mess don't make it to the drop. When you get there, hook the tanker up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop.
you pull up to the drop with them boys, Chef will have a motherfucking meltdown. Lose them. Baby, I'm thinking about spending my cut on that Lucien dress you've been talking about.
I don't need you to buy me that shit, player. I got it myself after our last job.
Oh, shit. How's it look, baby?
9 when it's on, 10 when it's off.
Damn. Chef will be waiting for them drugs to pull up like you done. We took them biker fools to town.